The Alzheimer's Disease Association of Kern County received a very generous donation today. Representatives of the nonprofit known as Christmas for Seniors Kern County presented a check to the ADAKC for more than $17,000. These funds will be used to support ADAKC's licensed day program, including their newly launched transportation program.